is about your inquiry on reserves. We are again back with the same type of video. The reason is so many candidates took our guidance and applied for an EOR and they have got increment either in writing or speaking. 99% of candidates have got an increment. Only 1% candidate did not get any kind of increment. So the purpose of this video is again to motivate you. If you are not happy or satisfied with your score, you must go for an EOR so that you can get your desired band score. We don't recommend you to go for an EOR in listening and reading because you attempt on OMR sheet, and in OMR sheet there is no use of remarking. You will get the same score because machine will not change the score. Even if it is checked by independent examiner, there are negligible chances that you will get an increment in listening and reading. So I suggest you to go for an EOR in writing and speaking only, but I recommend it only to those who know their performance was better than the score they have got. You should not apply for an EOR if your performance was not satisfactory in speaking or you did not write well in writing. In that cases, I will not recommend you to go for an EOR. Now you will see the results of few candidates before and after an EOR, and they all have got their results in December 2021. Thank you for watching this video. Keep watching.